2 seconds I've played already of the song. Before I paused it, I really like Uus Pohjanandan. I feel like every now and then I just randomly either sing. For a while, I was just going around the house saying, "Do it, Queen Dinyaman," just that portion. But I feel like I like the song. I would really love to see it be like super underdog and just do like a lot better than everyone expects. There are a lot of things I would love to see from this year. I would love to see San Marino, you know, just because the festival would then be wild, I would assume, next year. I would, you know, I think, who else is it? Denmark winning was such a weird song would be, not a weird song, such a throwback song would be so, like, unexpected. So that would be fun. But there are a lot of things that would be fun, depending on who won, who wins Eurovision this year. Anyway, this is Kamæleon. I'm gonna hear how it's commit. I always mess up that AE sound. A Kamæleon. I don't know. Anyway, let's listen. But it sounds, it looks super 80s. It sounds super 80s from the 2 songs, 2 seconds I heard already, so. Super 80s. Etching for dying. A charlatan. Oh, hold on. He said it already. I was trying to follow the lyrics. He said it already. I want to hear it. Kamæleon. TV quiz. Hold your face. How do you take time to go for my do then everybody back at my side? This tickles me so, it's great. I love it. Hit the little hip action. This. Hang on, and how do you take that? Yes. 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 I'm really happy. This is a fun time. I appreciate the whole 80s, but make it up to date. But not, yeah, oh my gosh. I love it. It's great. Vem da da da. What is it? Vem had to take life to scare for mine. Let me hear this at 1.25. Da 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 da. Kamæleon. Oh. Oh. Had to sing that was been bad for my. Then. Then how do you think I will get off my mind? Anyway, kudos to the editor. Super 80s, super fun. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.